strange ideas and thoughts, then oh well, like, you know, if you're getting cold, you start to sneeze. Okay, so this is psychosis. I better go and get help, and there wouldn't be that fear.
It's so convincing when it's in your own head. You just, however sort of silly it is, you just, I mean, like, I was just convinced that I was telepathic, or sort of was somebody from a secret telepathic society giving me phone numbers and saying, oh man, you're a powerful telepathic, and I was going to the phone box and I was just like that.